everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be planning for the week of September 30th through October 6th. I am using my horizontal wrong 18 month planner, but for the month of October, or at least most of the month, I'm going to be using pages from a neutral horizontal so I can do a pink color scheme for the first 2 or 3 weeks of October. So here we go, and if you want to see how this turns out, just keep watching.
Thank you.
All right, so here's my final spread for the week. I hope you like this video. If you do, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss any future videos. Thanks for watching.